Have you ever felt your heart racing and your hands trembling before speaking? I have many times. Hi, I'm Michael Pope, and today I want to share how joining Toastmasters transformed me into a more confident communicator and leader. You see, I joined Toastmasters back in 2003 with the goal of becoming a better speaker, and I can still remember my first speech. My hands were shaking, my mouth was completely dry as if I had been chewing cotton balls, and I was sure that everyone in the front row could see the butterflies leaping out of my shirt. Despite my nerves, I was excited because I knew that each speech, no matter how nerve-wracking, was a step toward becoming a more confident presenter. Toastmasters taught me the power of preparation. You see, knowing my material inside and out not only reduces anxiety, but it also boosts confidence. And this has been invaluable, not just in my speeches, but in all forms of communication. I also discovered the importance of feedback. At Toastmasters, constructive criticism is key. Fellow members provide insight that helps me refine my speaking style and eliminate bad habits. Then lastly, Toastmasters emphasizes the importance of practice. The late Jim Rome said it best. He said, "Take advantage of every opportunity to practice your communication skills so that when important occasions arise, you have the gift, the style, the sharpness, the clarity, and the emotions to affect other people." So if you're looking to enhance your communication skills, consider joining a Toastmasters club today. Embrace every chance to speak, seek feedback, and practice diligently. You'll be amazed at how quickly you grow. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, please like, follow for more tips on personal growth.